Minister Barry Munsi made the pronouncement while presiding over the launch of Muuma Foundation Group. The Iganga District Olusi 5 chairperson fronted the delayed functionalization of Busoga University, which was taken up by the government.
Busoga University is one of the issues why any of them lost bitterly. So not until you promise, so that people just from you, so to His Excellency.
The issue of UPDF army arresting and torturing the fishermen on lakes and the controversial sugarcane bill affecting President Museveni's support in the region. While responding to questions about PLU under General Muhoozi Kainerugaba, Minister Chris Barrio Munsi assured party leaders and supporters in the region that President Museveni will again contest in the forthcoming elections.
Cause for worry with regard to the future of NRM. President Yoweri Museveni is a flag bearer, and we as NRM supporters and members, we still have confidence in him, and I'm quite certain that we shall make him our flag bearer for 2026. You can look at my face and mark my words.
The minister also pledged government's intervention to end the torture of fishermen at lakes, and he further highlighted on the controversial sugarcane bill.
Surprised about the conduct of our soldiers who are managing the fishery sector on the lakes. The outcry is very loud and clear, and definitely we shall have to take action. My appeal to the soldiers out there is that yes, they are doing a noble job of protecting our fisheries, but there is no justification whatsoever of harassing our people.
The minister later donated 5 million shillings to the group to help them in further development. The foundation was initiated with an aim to unite and transform themselves economically.
Balimi, Balunzi.
The association helps members in various forms of development through saving and borrowing at times of need, but they need more support. Leaders also appealed to government to extend electricity to villages in Iganga. Report by Ivan Wachibi for the news.